Stat. 26-12, Philadelphia in front. Knicks on the second half of a back-to-back after a tough overtime loss last night to the Clippers. Nicholas Batum in a three to tie it at the buzzer to force overtime. Here's quickly.